It's Evelyn. Now I'm about to go take a shower. You watch my hair. Like, I got my hair stuff here. We're gonna do some jewelry coils. Yeah, that's what we're doing. And then we'll actually need to watch first time to get in the shower. So I'll check back in with you guys later. Get done doing laundry, then I'm gonna go wash my hair, and then we'll see what to do after that. I know I look a hot mess right now, but I'm currently wrinkling my hair. It's gonna look better once it's fully dry and fluffed out, and I just have this section to go, and then I might go get something to eat. Just got my laundry sitting on over there, and I'm watching Skin Wars. I'm hungry, but I'm gonna finish my hair first, then go get some food. Get some food. I'm gonna go to Moe's because I'm in the mood for Moe's again. I have a beanie on. I'm pretty sure they're tired of my face because I come in there like every day. Look at this. No. What can you do? Nothing. Let's get them out. Yeah, well, it's sunny outside. It's not that cold outside. Cause it's sunny outside, that's all. Alright guys, I'll see when I get to bed. I got my food. Six egg, chips and queso. Go watch Netflix or YouTube. It's so cold outside, I am not leaving after this. I'll see you guys later. Alright guys, the end of day one, aka Saturday. I'm going to upload this footage from today and edit it. That way I won't have to do so much when I'm actually done recording for the day, and I'll upload it Tuesday or Wednesday. I think Tuesday, since I don't have class till 4 o'clock, I'll do my morning routine that I usually do on like days for like Mondays. No, it was Friday, Thursday, those days. I'll do a morning routine. I'll record that Tuesday and I'll have that up by Thursday or Wednesday, because I'll have to edit this video. See you guys, I'll see y'all tomorrow. Good morning, it's Sunday. And if I won't vlog much today, because something I have planned today is to reorganize my room. And that, like, I'm going to go through, put the clothes, refold them, put up my laundry, reorganize my desk, reorganize my closet. Just some simple stuff, like, I'm not doing much today. And that soup. For lunch. Because I'm not leaving my dorm. Then, depending on how I feel, I might either rewash my hair today or tomorrow, because my mom's coming tomorrow to do my hair. I might do it today. I need a blow dryer. Yep. That's all I have planned for today. Just finished reordering my closet, my drawers, taking a break to eat soup. Shout out to my pastor's wife for these awesome soup mugs. Come in handy. And so after this, I'll probably take a nap, and then I'm gonna wash my makeup brushes, and then I'll be done until later tonight, where I decide to wash my hair and then straighten it. Yeah. I know I was going to take a nap, but I'm not taking a nap, apparently. I said I want to go ahead and distribute my Strawberry Notes, because that's what I'm going to spend Monday washing and blow-drying my hair. I just don't want to focus on anything else. No, so it's just so Monday going to finally start it off. So I'm just going to go Tuesday, since I don't have class until 4 o'clock. And yeah, well, after I film my morning routine, so I guess I actually have somewhere to go. So for my morning routine, they go to financial aid office, talk about work, study, and then, yeah, so, but, rewrite my Strawberry Notes. I have my computer set up so I can write, type them, I write them down in my notebook, but also type them up on OneNote, just in case sometimes I forget my notebook, I have them here, and then, my tablet, I have my Kindle, and I have my book on here. He said this is where we can get our book for free, so I was like, okay, what's my name to spend? And I kind of just have it set up in it's like the top for a watch case, but it holds my tablet. Perfectly, this is my setup right now. I need a couple more water in here. But yeah, I'm about to do that, and then maybe I'll probably take a nap. I decided I'm not gonna wash my brushes until tomorrow. Because again, I'm not doing anything because we don't have school tomorrow. And yeah. Swallowed up, and then maybe I'll take a nap. But yeah, so I'm gonna just get started studying. Bye, guys. I know I was having a little beach in my room, but one snack, I can't say I want sushi. So I just pulled my hair up to these 2 months. I'm about to go to TV. Everything was closed. So, I got a milkshake. Got coffee. And cheesecake. Something like that. So yeah. I went back to the dorm. Chill. Take a nap. Hopefully I'll take a nap this time. And so I'll talk to y'all later. Just got a text from mother. Because I started to come do my hair tomorrow. But she texted me saying I can come home. But so I just packed my bags so I can go home. I'll be back Tuesday morning. Luckily, I don't have classes until 4. Well, not class till 4 on Tuesdays. So I'm trying to watch Netflix. Anyhow, I'll probably end up filming my morning routine next week, though. And I'll just film my makeup routine tomorrow. Yeah, that's the plan. So I guess I'll be seeing you guys. And we gotta go home. Alright, it's the end of day 2 and I'm about to go to bed. I'm back at home. I'm in my brother's room, that's why I'm sleeping tonight. But I would hold on this. This is my room. Was. Brother already in it. So that's why I'm in here. Some jams and get comfy, but yeah, I'll see you guys tomorrow. Good afternoon, everybody. It is currently Monday afternoon. I was gonna film this morning, but I woke up at like 10, then I ended up hanging out with my sister watching YouTube videos during dances for most of the day, and then I just washed my hair and blow dried it so it'll be easy for mom when she goes to braid it up so she can. So that's the reason I'm literally home, so she can do my hair. And then, yeah, so that's really what I have planned today. I didn't really have a plan much today. Almost at vlog today, but I was like, let me check in, because today is the last official day of me vlogging for the MLK weekend. Wow, I look really airbrushed right now. So yeah, I just finished blow drying all my hair. I just put some oil in it and I pulled it up into a bun to keep out the way. So yeah. That's really it. I didn't really get much today, so I'm just waiting on mom to get home. And yeah, so I guess I'll see you guys later when my hair is finished. Alright, guys, so I'm gonna end the vlog here. My hair, as you can see, is done. I just got some mini singlies twists. I think that's how you pronounce it. And I just finished eating dinner. Now I'm just sitting watching Tati. And yeah, so I'm just gonna end the vlog here. Today's the end of day three, Monday, January 15th, Martin Luther King Jr. Day. Don't think I'm respectful for my president. I'm vlogging. Why are you making that face? I'm gonna become famous. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys later. Bye.